يا الله لا خوف عليه. He was able to say ألا إن المؤمنين لا خوف أولياء الله has nothing to fear and to be sad. He didn't specify مؤمن أو ولي. A wali is a mu'min, but not every mu'min is a wali. And every wali is a mu'min. Like, we have 124,000 prophets. Not of all of them messengers. Messengers are 313. All messengers, 313, are prophets. But not all prophets are messengers. Sayyidina Ya'qub, how many children he had? 12. They were prophets, and what they did with Yusuf alayhi salam. They were prophets, ma'suf. They put him in the well. So awliyaullah, they are there, they exist, but look for them, find them. Don't sit, I say, I don't see anybody, so there is no awliya, they were in the past tense. There is no past to Allah, everything is present. Past, present, and future is present. One moment. It's one moment, that moment that you are in. And that's why eternal life is that moment. That when you appear in the judgment day, in our language we say, there is a future. For Allah, what's future? Azal, azal, abad. Same. So awliya Allah, that ilm is hiding now in their hearts.